follow. Watch that flag. Are you watching the flag? Okay, you can talk. Stop, watch the flag. Who knows? No. Slow. You don't want to rush them at this stage. You want them just to learn to go when the flag goes, stop when the flag stops.
No.
It's my fault.
I only have it.
No. That's flag. Walk straight to it. Walk straight to the flag. When that flag goes, then you just go. Go with it. There you go. And stop. That's better. Go with it. Right. Stop. Watch the flag. You're looking at that horse. Look at the horse, watch the flag. So the key is if you're watching where you're going, or in this case, watching that flag, you can use your biggest aid possible against your body. So when that flag stops, you soften your body. When the flag goes, you ask. But if you're looking at your horse, and I've never seen anybody look at their horse and get them to turn by looking at them. I'm joking, but it's true. Use your body to get them to turn. Sit soft. Go. Watch that flag. Soft. There you go. And sit soft. Sit soft. There. And take the nose. And good. Your hand down, tip the nose, and watch that cow and just go with it. See if your horse goes. Stop that. Tip the nose. Do a 360 to your right. No, keep going. When that flag goes, remember you watch the flag, you go with it. Keep going. Three sticks to your left. Nice and easy. That's better. One more. Better. Good go. All the way through. You want to finish that turn. What?
Hi.
Were you?
No, I was in first.
One more turn. Just gotta look at that flag. Look through your horse again. And believe me, I watch you and the horse and the flag. Don't let your horse push up. There you go. All the way. Watch the flag. Better. Now I'm going. One more. Get that rib cage under the way. There. Nice. Hey, quick, turn to your left. That's not your left.